me. Now, I want you to entertain this gentleman. Oh, look, look at her. Look, look, look. Oh, look at her blush. Look. Look at her blush. Oh, this is my baby. Oh, this is my little girl. Every precious ounce of her is mine. And Rose. And Rose, come.
Excuse my yawn, but we was up awful late last night. So you're a Wob?
No, I'm a Sicilian, Mrs. Meehan, a very ancient people.
Shush.
No, Sicilian. I'm from Corpus Christi.
Oh, how unusual.
Honey, at noon I want you to take Mr. Vaquero in town to the Cotton King Hotel for a chicken dinner. Sign my name. You know, it's only when bad luck hits you, Mr. Vaquero, that you find out who your friends are, and I mean to prove it. Baby doll, I want you to entertain this gentleman in the house. It's a good neighbor policy, tit for tat and tat for tit, as they say. You do me a good turn, and I do you a good turn sometime in the future. That's right. Come on. Come on, baby doll. Come on. Now make those wagons move now. Get them rolling.
That ain't nobody comfortable in that house. Like if you can find a chair to sit down on. You want coffee?
No, just a cool drink of water. Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, well, the house water runs warm. But if you got the energy to work that old pump over there, you could get yourself a nice cool drink from that there cistern.
I got energy to burn.
In the yard. Ignorance and indulgence and stink.
I thought that young Miss Mayan smelled pretty good.
You keep your nose with a cotton.
Sometimes water comes, sometimes it don't.
Well, this time it will.
Bring me a drink of that nice, cool well water, please.
So you're what?
Cool drink of water?
How do you do? I'm Aunt Rose Comfort McCall. My brother was Baby Doll's daddy, Mr. T.C. Carson McCall Cook. I've been visiting here since, well, just now I can't remember just when it was since.
I hope you don't mind drinking out of a gourd.
Oh, thank you. Excuse me, please. That old hen Fusses got back in my kitchen again.
Well, I could think of worse ways to spend an afternoon delivering cool well water to Miss Maine.